but he would need to improve. Just about set. Race two. Green light is activated. We've got a new favourite. It's Sweet Waterloo on the tab fix. Number one, they're ready. Set. Racing. Up with the lids went Woodside Zulu. Speed from Bella Boucher. Holding it out, Sweet Waterloo. And Park behind them, Concede. Got the beautiful run through there. And now Concede takes the lead. Gets a length clear on Sweet Waterloo, Bella Boucher as they stroll down the back. Woodside Zulu progressing forward out deep. And three lengths away to Woodside Forest. Leader is Concede by three or four to Sweet Waterloo, Woodside Zulu. And Concede is doing it well here. And inside the last 30, Concede pulls clear. Second, or close, Sweet Waterloo or Woodside Zulu. Not 100% sure there. Back and forth, Bella Boucher. And last of the five was Woodside Forest. And the best back runner wins, Concede. And the time's around 30 and 10. Number two, Concede for Don Turner. 30 and 14, the gallop. It's a new PB. Got a good run through on that first corner. They wanted to run off, and he got a lovely run through on the rail. He was able to take the lead, pull clear down the back. Sweetwaterloo's lasted for second, just ahead of Woodside Zulu, who blew the start badly, went up with the lids and cost itself any victory. Bella Boucher winds up back.